place under special internship without the board exam. We are coming from BRICS countries. A memorandum of understanding, qualification exchange, and so on and so forth that have been signed. As a matter of fact, some of us are here. We graduated from Russia.
Yes.
Our very prominent state men are going to receive treatment there. Jacob Zuma has been there. The former deputy president Titi has been there.